because I am here for reasons.
Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around. Because all my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say that we don't wanna fight no more. There'll be no more war, and our children will pay.
This past weekend, tragedy struck one of our own. At this time, we would like to have a moment of silence and solemn remembrance of Samuel Mark.
The family thanks you all for your support and for those choosing to wear white today in honor of Sam. For those who are still grieving, counseling support is available today in the LRC. Today, let us remember Sam as he was and let our hearts begin to heal.
On today's bulletin, May Day Court, track and field signups, and more coming up next. Good morning, Vikings. This is your KVIKS News Bulletin for Friday, January 12, 2024. I'm Roxanne. The peers today are 2, 4, and 6. Today at Hilo High School, track and field signups. Anyone interested in track and field, there is an additional meeting today, January 12, during lunch recess at the pool area. What's new, Vikings? May Day Court. If you are interested in being on the May Day Court, please come and pick up an application starting today until January 19, 2024 from room K101, Kumu'awa, LRC, Mr. Fernandez, R20, Kumu Heather, B42, Ms. Huda. Applications are due on January 26, 2024. Mahalo. Senior Prom. Senior Prom will be on March 2, 2024 at Nani'i Mau Gardens. Seniors interested in attending Senior Prom should check that they are cleared of all financial obligations prior to picking up their packet outside of room R13. If your name is on the list, you are cleared. If your name is not on the list, please see Mrs. Huta in the first office to clear all obligations. Seniors inviting guests of Hilo High School grades 9 through 11, please make sure they are also cleared of all financial obligations. If you are planning to bring a guest from another school, they must be enrolled in grades 9 through 12 and show proof of age or current school attendance. Packet distribution will be on January 17 to 24, 2024, outside of room R13. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Yamamoto. In case you missed it, Vikings, ASVAB testing. All 10 to 12 graders, the next ASVAB administration is on Tuesday, January 30th, 2024. The test will be administered in C217 and will start promptly at 8:10 a.m. If you're planning on joining the military post-high school, you will need to take the ASVAB. Email Ms. Arquero at levon.arquero@k12.hi.us to reserve your spot. Due to COVID-19, the number of test takers per session has been reduced to 38. C217 will be closed all morning on Tuesday, January 30th, 2024 to accommodate the tests. KVIKS will be back after these messages.
Aloha Vikings! Starting this Friday, January 12th, Key Club will be doing a fundraiser to raise money for the Children's Miracle Network. The Children's Miracle Network is a nonprofit organization that raises money for children's hospitals, research, and community education about children's health issues. If you can, please go to 816 and donate $1. After every donation, we will write your name on a paper balloon and put it on a board. Let's go, Vikings! We need to fill up the board and raise some money for a great cause. Thank you!
Thank you for watching. Find more announcements and watch the bulletin again at hilohigh.org or download the mobile app. Follow at Hilo High School on Instagram and Facebook. This concludes today's announcements. Have a great day, Vikings!